As I ride on the city lights, I wonder who gon' ride for me if it go down. And I start to get this feeling like, who gon' be there for my sons the day that I'm not around? I hope you love me as much as I love you. Ain't mean to break your heart, but baby, that's what thugs do. Nothing in the...
It's your crazy cousin Brit. And today, we're here back with a prank. We out running errands and Damien wants some McDonald's. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna go over here, I'm gonna buy a Band-Aid, I'm gonna put in his burger. Him and the kids are in the car, they don't know. So let's get to this part. Excuse me. Excuse me. Let's see.
Oh, yeah,
I'm gonna pick the cheapest one.
That's right in our price range.
That's all we need, something cheap, like that there. Well, I want to be charging at least up. Okay, y'all. I gotta buy a couple other things, so I'll hit you back right when I get to McDonald's. Alright, y'all. One more 4 minutes. Zay, I got you a Happy Meal.
Zay, you happy about your Happy Meal?
You gonna tell the fam how you like, how your food is? I'ma wait.
Fam, McDonald's be all right sometime. I can't even fry.
No. Can I have a fry bag?
Mm-hmm. Fries busting too.
Okay. Yeah. I'm trying to hold out. Really, Zay? You excited, ain't you, man?
Excited, anyway. I was trying to ask for my burger a little bit, though.
What do you mean?
And look how they fixed it. Come on, it ain't to the town with this.
What's this? It's McDonald's, baby. Me, huh? Zay, you want me to get your tablet? Okay. Let me help Zay with his tablet. What you want me to do? You can't get Wi-Fi while we out, baby. Okay? You can't get Wi-Fi while we out. You have to wait until we get home for Wi-Fi. So just hold on to it, okay?
Ain't that serious,
son. Damn, baby, that burger look kind of good. I kind of want one of my donuts, so I should have got me one. No, I'm lying.
Yeah.
That's on the chest, but I got me a my Starbucks drink.
And you a nigga no napkin?
Oh, I guess I was supposed to pick them up. I got my favorite Starbucks drink, y'all. I know this vlog might seem kind of boring, but we're going to do more stuff.
Oh, yeah, we'll put more stuff in it though. You know what I mean?
Yeah, because we still got some.
I'm gonna start the car real quick though.
Yeah, because it's kind of chilly. We're gonna. Yeah, this my drizz ink right here, y'all. This get you where you need to be.
Yeah, they,
yes.
Put that shit out.
Excuse me, y'all. But yeah, I'm kind of craving some, like, I kind of want me some baked chicken, babe. You don't really want it. Don't lie, because I know you picky. Okay, let me set my drink down real quick. Hold on. That's probably going to hold you up until we, until I cook or something. Let me get back home and give myself a minute and I can start. Baby, you handsome.
You know, record me eating the whole time?
Well, I'm recording myself too. I'm just trying to have pieces to the vlog.
Okay, okay.
You see how you being mean, y'all? Y'all gonna get the real to know the real Dane, okay? No, I'm joking. He's sweet when he wanna be.
Oh yeah, you had people thinking different.
Now, don't I'm about to play some music in a minute. Since y'all finished. Zay, you got your meal?
Yeah.
You want to, you can eat your fries and stuff if you want. You can go ahead.
I thought he was eating. He's too busy worrying about that tablet right now.
Eat your food. What's wrong, baby?
What's that?
What's what, baby? What is it?
Oh my God, yo.
Oh my God, what is that?
Oh my God, some took a food with a, no, hell no.
That's a prank. Baby, get back in the car. You at Walmart. I'm about to zoom in on you. You mad?
Hell no, that's okay.
Baby, are you really mad? It's not even a real band-aid. Hold on, I lost my shoe, y'all. Lord have mercy. My shoe is gone. Baby, it's a prank, yo.
Come on, you can't be doing that shit, man.
What you mean? Babe.
Not with no food, though. Come on, now we could have did another prank. Not with no damn food. I'm hungry, too. Get that goddamn camera out my face, man.
Why you gotta be so extra? But when you prank people, it's okay.
Not with your food. Okay. You want to start doing shit like that. Say less.
Babe, stop driving crazy. Oh, my God. We about to just.
Nigga need to move that shit. Damn, man.
Babe, are you really mad at me? It was just a prank. It's, I bought the Band-Aid fresh. So it's not like, you know. Like, you ain't got to drive like that, nigga. What is wrong with you?
What? Man. What? Man. And that shit.
Well, y'all.
Shit, man.
It's your crazy cousin, Britt. And I'm signing.
Ain't taking disrespect, little nigga. Straight up. Put a couple holes in your neck, little nigga. God.